I need you to keep going and keep pushing through this. If we can keep pushing. We might have to have a situation. Jesus, it's 1,000 planes up there. How are these guys still supplied? I don't even know. Okay, let's see if we can penetrate this. The key is the port here. The key right here will be shift around. Hold. We can cut that supply line. Come on. Come on, I need to cut this. Damn it. I need you to get to El Alamein. Just push it as hard as you can right now. I'm not sure if we can actually get this. That's stagnant. Okay, we'll see if we can actually get this. I'm not sure if we can get this. I need to get to El Alamein. Think if we can get here. Nope, I need you to press that. I mean, Germany is supplying with us with as many guns as he possibly can right now. Which is a good thing. We're holding parts of Ethiopia right now. And then... if we can get Egypt to fall, then it's another battle entirely. Let's get 8 more oil. Let's get our bonuses back up. I think we still have an oil shortage issue. Okay, let's just stay stagnant for a minute. Okay, we're holding pretty well. Losing trains. We're getting a logistical strike right now. Okay, the issue is we're not really getting a good presence here. I'm gonna take that. At the end of the day, we have to figure out what we're doing. Yeah, we're not going to be able to break through that. The Germans should be able to do some work there, though. I'm thinking, should we put troops over there? I mean, we kind of have to, right? Armor protection, and I think we do light tank here. Okay, let's look at what we want to do. I mean, those are fine. Okay. So next thing I'm going to do. Right, we have a medium tank chassis. Crewman turrets. Howitzers. Two small cannon. Radio. Sorry, I had to sneeze there. Extra ammunition. Go heavy machine gun is the extra. With armor skirts. Suspension is going to be those. The armor type is going to be welded. And we'll take a diesel engine. Another way I can make this. Let's go wet storage so we can get the reliability up. An engine 3. Extra ammo storage. We still a good piece, 84%. Cast armor is better. Actually, we could go torsion bar and get the reliability up. And do that. Yeah, 6. Am I actually researching the next bit of that? Yeah, I'm doing advanced, so let's not mess with that. Let's reduce the resource need. Okay. Let's think about us getting all of these units up. What we need. Okay, we need to crank more factories on this. We're having a rubber issue is the biggest thing. It does see chindies. We're doing more oil. Then Libya, let's get more oil. We're starting to actually gather some now. Okay, so that's done. How's my navy looking before we do? We're kind of struggling at putting subs out right now. So we're worried about convoys. I'll do another convoy lead once we get that up. Which I think we're going to start hitting that now. Okay. Our manpower we're holding. All right, there's the US. Trying to think if I want to put this into motion, might have to help and push this where the biggest issue is this, and they're all the way up now. Or reinforcements right now. Just can't do anything with that. The Soviet Union trying a naval invasion. That's something you don't see every day. I don't know how we break this, to be honest. I don't know how we really break that. I guess once we have all of our guns. Which at this point, our issue is rubber, which they're getting some rubber factories up. Yeah, we're thinking about if we can get this. Can I break through this now? Well, you know what? That's why. Hold on. It comes to here and back up. I guess that kind of makes sense. But I guess it kind of doesn't. Think about what I need to do here. Okay, we'll be able to hold those pretty much indefinitely at this point. I mean, Germany's doing fine, so there's no reason to really help him. These are fine. It's the trucks that are getting bombed. Was the fall of Kiev. I'm trying to see if we can somehow get into this. Damn it. Pronto, signore. Sì, signore. Bro, this line movement is bad. So I'm trying to get through this. And I just cannot get through that. What are you doing? Get over here. I'm not gonna be able to push that. Can I push this? No. The US is flooding units into that, and I can't do anything about that. Still doing, before I end this episode, I'm still doing this. Okay. Smaller frame. We still have this pretty much stagnant, which I'm fine with. Where are my tanks? The issue is we can't actually push. Actually, we might be able to push through it this time. Maybe we can get this. If Germany helped us out, we would have this. Actually, I think we might actually have this. Depending on what's behind them. No, I didn't say stop attacking. Once that unit's done, there's another one reserved that's just as hurt. Many of our units are lacking equipment. Okay, they finally pushed us off this. We're getting supplies there at least. The French are about to lose equipment. Research or output? I think output. And then we'll be hitting Malta command directly, which might be a bit more difficult. Please don't reinforce completely. Okay, good. What we're looking at is we were able to reinforce one. It was an Indian division, it looked like. I might need a naval invasion on that. Okay, so if we were to commit a ton of forces like this, we'd be able to break this. Signore. I see this gap right here. We can get to El Alamein. Come on, attack that. Just sit back. I need to be able to get this somehow. But I think the key is this way. As we come around that way. Otherwise, I don't think we can do it, and it turns into an unknown. Advanced light tank. Turret, a cannon, radio, armor skirts. Just sloped armor and maybe a torsion bar. And we'll do a torsion bar to start with. Cast. Okay, I can come in and I can use piercing with the smooth bore. Advanced light tank. If that is what we're going to end up going with, that is going to be a great light tank. Oh, it's going this way. Okay. I need to stop this attack. I'm gonna do this. Reinforcements. 1942. Damn, we're losing ground there. Hold on, I got an idea. I need to keep you in place. And that's a win right there. Could kill some units. Okay, can I get up in here? Oh, stop. You do this. Yeah, I'm struggling to hold this right now. Okay. We don't have a lot of tanks is the issue. Germany's doing absolute work over here. We just have to watch out for a D-Day, because if there's a D-Day that happens, we have to respond to it. Okay, we actually got through this. We can cut this in half. I'd like to catch these units here off. Because those six divisions would be dead, essentially. We're trying to take this. If we can take this, then we'll have it. About to push that out. It's on Aussie Brigade. This Greek one is taking big damage quickly. Come on. We got it. Okay, that's done. Okay. Bro, how? However, this allows us to do this. All right, so that's going to do it for this episode. I had to split this into 3 or 4 parts. So thanks for hanging out. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Later.